Let's take a look at Bluebots. So to access the Bluebots, what I do is I can swipe down and just type in blue, and I'll find that app. It looks like this. And it may ask me to allow access, and I would just say allow. I'm just gonna start. Now it's gonna start by searching for a Bluebot. We don't need to do that. We just press stop here. And I'm gonna go right to the Explorer mode. So in the Explorer mode, I would recommend going through these four different things in order. So step by step, you can choose a map if you want. So maybe I'm going to choose this map here. Now, if I want to put the Bluebot over here, I just drag it onto the screen, onto the spot. And now I can give it some instructions. So I could say forward, forward, turn, forward, turn, go. And I can press go and it will actually take me through the steps. You can see it as it turns and as it goes. I can even turn on the path. So when I say go, it will show the path in which it's going. So there it goes. There we go. So this is the basics of making it move. Now let's go back to home and go back to Explorer mode. There's a different way we can do this. I'll show you that in a minute. Now it says basic programming. So now I can, again, it's the same sort of thing. I can drag this in here and it won't show me the pathway this time. So I'm going to go up three, turn, maybe I'll turn twice and I'll go forward and let's see where that goes. Now it'll show me the path afterwards. One, two, and it's going through over here. Turn and it's going back to there. I can also change the mode here by just tapping up there in basic programming. Now it's going to go to repeats. So what I can do is there's this new button down here. And so instead of going forward three times, I can just press that and then tap on the that button. And there's now you see there's a little circle up there. So I'm going to tap on there twice and I can say I want to repeat that three times. So now let's drag my Bluebot onto there and let's press go and you'll see that it, oops, oh look, I made a mistake. I wanted that to go. How do I get rid of that one? I could try pressing and holding, but that doesn't work. I just drag it off and let go. That's all I do. So now let's try pressing go and you'll see it repeats that three times. And you can see the path behind it because that's turned on. I can turn that on or off. I can add more instructions. Maybe I'm gonna go turn and then go forward two. So let's go, and it's gonna start from the beginning. One, two, three, turn, forward, two. Now, if you remember, I could have used that repeat, so I could have taken this off and then pressed the repeat on here, tap that one, that's the one I want to repeat. Let's have that one repeat twice. Instead of making it go the forward button twice, I'm just gonna say repeat that one twice. So you'll see how it goes through. One, two, three, turn, forward, one, two. There we go. Now let's take a look at 45 degree turns. So what that does is now I have these new buttons in here and I can do a 45 degree turn. So I could press, let's put it, you can put it wherever you want on here. Maybe let's start here and let's have it start by turning, going forward twice. So let's turn on the repeat twice. And then let's have it do a 45 degree turn and go forward. Actually, let's just take a look at what happens before I go forward. Because remember, the turns don't mean, they don't go forward anyway. This is just forward and backwards. So let's go. So it should turn forward, 45 degree turn, and it doesn't go forward. So you've got to remember, if you want it, that just turns it. You can also have, so let's add to our code here. Let's go forward once, and then we can all even put in a pause code in there. And I could, let's say I wanted to turn this way. Let's repeat it, repeat that. Let's go three times, let's see what that does. Tap on there, one, two, three, and then let's go forward again. Let's see what it does. So turn, forward, forward two, 45 degree turn, turn, pause, turn, 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 forward. There we go. So those are the explore mode. I'm going to go into the challenge mode. So in this mode, there are four different things. Let's just, again, start with the beginning. And I've got to get from here to there. So now I can use what I've learned. I could go forward, 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 turn, forward. Or, let's get rid of these. I could just go, I remember that I can use that repeat mode. And I could just do that. That's way simpler to do it just three times. And then turn, and then forward. Let's see if that gets me to where I need to go. Forward, 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 turn, forward. There we go. I got to my goal. Now it's going to give me another goal. Now this, remember, there's lots of different ways you can do this. I could go turn first, then go forward, then turn again, and then go forward. I want that to happen three times. I'm going to use that repeat. That's a lot easier. One, two, three, and go, go, turn, forward, turn. There we go. I think it's going to get there. In challenge mode, let's go obstacles. Ah, now there's an obstacle there. That one doesn't seem to be in my way. So I could probably just go, let's go this one twice and then turn and then forward. Let's try that. Oh, I see. I'm not trying to get to there. There we go. I'm trying to get to there. I didn't quite get there. So I could still add on to my code. I need to go forward one more, turn forward. Let's see if that gets me there. Turn. Forward. Oh, I made a mistake. So I can, let's take that out and then turn and then go forward. Let's try it again. Turn, forward, two, turn. I made it. There we go. The next mode is challenge mode, is fewer buttons. So with fewer buttons, now I don't have all the buttons that I might need to use. So you've got to figure out a way to get to your goal. And so I don't have that turn that way button. So sometimes I might need to use this button a number of times to turn a different way. And let's go back to random instructions. That's the last one. It has random instructions here already. And let's see what happens. So I've got to actually put the flag where I think it's going to go. So if it goes, it's going to go forward, it's going to go back, it's going to go forward, forward. I think the goal goes there, I think. Let's try. So it goes forward, back, forward, forward. There we go. So those are my four different challenge modes and the four different explore modes. So try it out. Give it a shot.